All right, thanks for showing up. Welcome to October riding. Welcome to this crisp October day. This marks kind of the end of the main riding season for most people.
That's where I come. Winter rides.
So last year we did the Toronto E-Rider Awards. This year makes it the second annual awards. We're gonna go up to Evergreen. We're gonna head a couple places through downtown on the way. Pick up some people at Ontario Square. Not too fast, not too crazy. Mainly because of the amount of people. We'll just have some fun. Enjoy it. This is kind of my thank you to you guys. I've made a bunch of awards that are just kind of fun and silly, and I tried to include as many people. And there's still a few more I have to make as well, because I know I didn't have enough time to finish all of them. But I tried to put as much time as I could to print off the ones that I have today. All right. Any questions? No?
No.
If anyone else is trying to stop me at live locations, shut up.
No live location.
Swing by Ontario Square and pick other people up.
See my lights work.
How you feeling? Sorry for
you. Like my lights?
See that little tube in there? See that little tube in there?
You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
I was trying to quit. I only bought one. I was like, I'm smoking too much.
Yeah.
Just sleep and then eat. I gained so much weight. I'll take it easy.
I'm ripped there, no worries. All right, I was here early.
Ripped it, man.
We're leaving soon.
Wednesday.
What the fuck is Wednesday? I think you have better controllers than mine. Because you go 65. I can barely make 60.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
I think it is.
You have better motors than me.
Well, but no power to come out. Where's Twan?
No idea.
I thought he's here usually all the time.
Maybe he's out west.
Who's that man?